Hi and welcome to the Vegan Corner. Here is our recipe for one of the most phenomenal dishes we can think of, potato croquettes, or croquette di patate as we call them in Italy. And let's be honest, if they taste half as amazing as they sound, we are in for a treat. These beautiful potato nuggets are generally fried, but as you probably already figured it out, we are going to avoid oil here to obtain our fat-free and utterly delicious version. However, rest assured that this recipe is going to taste as good as the regular one, not to mention that it will also be a lot healthier. If you are to begin, you can find the ingredient list in the description below the video. To begin with, finely dice the shallot and the garlic. If for some reason you don't like these two ingredients, don't worry. Everyone has different tastes, so we think it's very important that we give you options. You can easily substitute these two ingredients with any other vegetables you like. Some options are pepper, chili, courgettes, carrots, and even peas work perfectly. The only important thing is to dice the veggies very finely or they will compromise the final dish. You can also leave out the extra veggies if you wish. After all, this is a recipe for potato croquettes, not for mixed vegetable ones, right? Now, finely chop the chives and let's move on to the cooking process. Take a small pan, add in some water and bring it to a boil. Tip in the diced vegetables and cook them until they are soft and the water is completely evaporated. Place the cooked potatoes into a bowl and mash them thoroughly with a fork. In this instance, there is no need to use a potato ricer or any other fancy equipment. However, if you feel creative, you could try to mash the potatoes with your powerful vegan bare hands. And if you do, please don't forget to post a photo of the process on Instagram, as I'd really love to see that happening. Once the potatoes are thoroughly mashed and the photo has been posted, add the nutmeg, the nutritional yeast, the chives, and the pepper. Stir the ingredients well with a fork to properly combine them. Once finished, tip in the cooked onions and stir again to complete the mixture for the croquette. Now, we simply couldn't coat the croquettes with some boring breadcrumbs, could we? Mix the breadcrumb with your favorite spices and we are ready to roll, quite literally. We used chili powder and smoked paprika here. Before moving on, you might want to preheat the oven to 220 degrees Celsius, which is about 430 degrees Fahrenheit. Or you might not. Depends on whether or not you want to actually enjoy this particular preparation. Your choice. From here, the process is pretty straightforward. Simply mold a piece of the potato mixture into your preferred shape. Coat it in breadcrumbs and place it onto an oven tray ready to be baked. Repeat the process until the hands hurt or the batter is finished, whichever occurs first. There is really no perfect shape for the croquettes. We like them in their traditional cylindrical shape, but other shapes work too, being them round or flat. However, it is important to make them all of equal size and thickness to allow for even cooking and browning. Now place the tray in the preheated oven and bake the croquettes for 20 minutes, making sure to rotate the tray halfway through the cooking time to allow for even browning. At the end of the cooking process, you will end up with these, which are the crunchiest and most delicious fat-free croquettes we have ever tried. I mean, do I really need to say anything to convince you that this is an incredibly delicious dish? I'm sure you are getting a pretty good idea about how delicious these croquettes are, simply by looking at the photo. Thanks for watching today's video, and if potatoes are something you regularly enjoy with pleasure, give this recipe a thumbs up and we'll continue to post delicious recipes for you to try. Cheers!